Namaste. Stri, she is the life giver. She is the homemaker. She is the inspiration and completion of life force. She is Devi, the powerful force that creates and sustains good life in the world. Ayurveda, our traditional science of life, offers sustenance and care for all living beings. It has natural guidelines and resources for the healthy diet and lifestyle management of women also. Woman's body has a complex biological system that undergoes many physiological, physical and psychological changes, especially in her reproductive age. There is a whole saga of hormones and evolution happening in a woman from menarche to menopause. Ayurveda advises special diet and relaxed lifestyle regime when the woman is menstruating. She needs proper diet and rest during this period, which if ideally followed makes her a healthy individual. Ayurveda has healthy measures to be followed for a healthy progeny through antenatal and postnatal care and even a smooth transition through menopause. We have seen that any deviation from the health norms can lead to health issues like PCOS, endometriosis, fibroids, menstrual irregularities, etc. In old eras, Ayurveda was a way of life which led to a healthier and happier woman who had a good life that made her the strong pillar in the family. In Vedic Rama, we are going back to seeking that tradition in terms of lifestyle, healing process and thoughts. Woman health is of great importance to herself as well as the world as she keeps the good life in every home. You can address all woman health related questions at Vedic Rama and give the strong Stri, Devi in you, a new lease of life with Ayurveda care. Sarve bhavantu sukhinaha. Thank you.